the season, as we know, for giving, but not all charities, let's be honest, are worthy of your help.
And that is why our Brian New put together the top five things to know before you donate.
You'd be surprised right now how popular people are bringing the trees in.
No matter the size of the donation, even if it's a drop in the bucket.
Well, thank you, ma'am.
We all want to believe that our donation is being put to good use, which the Better Business Bureau says, unfortunately, is not always the case.
Huge red flags would be websites that are copycats, individuals that call you out of the blue.
Especially this time of year, the BBB says to be on the lookout for phony charities, along with real ones that simply may not be spending your money wisely.
You want to make sure that you know exactly where that money went.
So before you give, here are the top five things you should know. Number one, check out the ratings. There are three major charity watchdog websites, Charity Navigator, Charity Watch, and the BBB Wise Giving Alliance.
Each of these websites rate national charities based upon how they spend their money, how they protect donor privacy, and how they govern themselves. The sites don't always agree, so you'll want to make sure to check all three of them.
Number two, look up the efficiency numbers.
When giving, perhaps the most important number that you want to know is how much of your money actually goes towards the charity's programs. Here at Samaritan's Purse, more than 89% of all expenses go towards its projects. That ranks it among the top charities in the country. There is very little overhead. All of these folks here are volunteers, but don't take a charity's word for it. Look it up yourself.
The website GuideStar.org uses IRS forms to come up with how much a charity is spending on its programs and how much it's spending on administrative and fundraising costs. Number three, beware of similar sounding names.
For example, take the Coalition Against Breast Cancer. This sounds a whole lot like the National Breast Cancer Coalition Fund. And while this charity has an A rating, the Coalition Against Breast Cancer received an F rating and was eventually shut down. So don't be fooled. Pay close attention to the name.
Number four, know if your gift is tax deductible.
Because not all gifts are, the IRS requires donations to be made to qualified charities, such as the Salvation Army here. Now, the easiest way to find out if a charity is qualified is make sure you get a receipt with the tax ID number on it. And remember, if you receive some sort of merchandise with your donation, you're only allowed to deduct the amount above the value of that item.
Number five, never donate over the phone.
In most cases, that telemarketer gets a cut for every donation they collect. So ask, how much of my money is going to the charity and how much is going to your professional firm? Experts say you're better off contacting a charity directly. Of course, that is after you've done your homework. That way you know for sure where your money is going.
Because even that drop in the bucket in the right hands can make a difference. Brian New, CBS 11 News.